Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Kingdom Plantae. In that we are studying topic Hepatitia. If I say Hepatitia is a part of Bryophyta family, yes, that's true. Let's study and find out a little bit more about Hepatitia. Hepatitia. Now, Hepatitia have another name which is called as liverwort. When you call it liverwort or Hepatitia, they both are one and the same. Hepatitia belongs to the family of Bryophyta. Now, when I say they belong to the family of Bryophyta, will their structure be small? Yes, they would be very small. Is the body differentiated? No, there's hardly any differentiation in their body. Do they do reproduction with flowers, bisexual flowers? No, they do not do. As bryophytes do their reproduction in hidden gametes, which is cryptogamy, this Hepatitia plants do reproduction in fragmentation. And when I say that word fragmentation, it is a form of asexual reproduction in which your parent body breaks down into multiple pieces of daughter cells to produce different gametes. Now, when they do fragmentation, they do it with an organ which is called as gametes. Hepatitia basically lives in moist shady regions or moist mountainous regions. The plant body of this Hepatitia, or you call it liverwort, is basically thalloid in nature. An example of Hepatitia could be your Macantia plant. Asexual reproduction 90% of the time is by fragmentation. Hepatitia. Now, Hepatitia belongs to the family of Bryophyta. They don't have the structure distinguished in different forms as you see a mango tree. Hepatitia is not really big than that or really big to it. Its body differentiation is minimal with just few leaves, stems and roots. Doesn't have reproductive flowers to produce, or sexual reproduction is little difficult in Hepatitia. They mostly grow in shady habitats or regions which are covered with fertile soil. Bank rivers, streams have a lot of Hepatitia in nature. The leaves of Hepatitia are really irregular and axial, and they are dorsiventral in nature. They just spread around and cover and forms a green patches wherever they are present. The plant body of liverwort, or you say Hepatitia, is thalloid in nature. That is, it spreads apart and forms a coronary features in the plant spreading. An example of this could be Mercantia. Now, asexual reproduction in the liverwort or a Hepatitia plant takes place by the process of fragmentation. Now, when I say fragmentation, it means the plant body is broken down into multiple pieces and its daughter cells of it are formed, or by the formation of specialized structures called as gamete or gemme. Now, this gamete are very similar to the spores what we have studied, or the sporulation process that we have studied, that inside the spores there are mature gametes, and once the spores completely mature or gametes completely, the smallest spores or gametes are released on the ground and multiple plants are produced. Now, this form of asexual reproduction, whether it is with fragmentation or it will be gamete formation, depends upon the climatic condition and the vegetative reproduction or the hibernation process it's going through. Students, this was Hepatitia, or you say liverwort, which belonged to the family of Bryophyta. Now, it had some characteristics of Bryophyta, but not all the characteristics of Bryophyta. It did not have the hidden reproductive system called as cryptogam, which was present in Bryophyta. It cannot hold the rock mountains, or it cannot prevent soil erosion to a great extent. Even animals would not eat it as a grazing food, because they may contain certain thorns or cactus-like features which animals would not prefer as a eating source. Students, I hope now you have a clear picture of what Hepatitia is and why does it belongs to the family of bryophyte. Thank you.